Okay, oh, there's another sub-quest. The tree garden houses located in the Royal Garden are massive structures and quite a sight to behold. Yet an untold number of shameless alchemy experiments are carried out in secret underground laboratories. This is also where failed experiments are handled. Find a way back to Royal Garden. I'm here. I want to test out something with the plague weapons. I want this. How long does it last for? I'm very curious. Have a buff bar. Why am I not fully healed? This lasts for quite a while. 200 damage is quite a bit to block. Oh, it also consumes 100 health. Just put that back on. So I can't get any more talents. Which is, there's like a couple of more things I want to get, but it's just like I can't. Message in Blood 3. After a loud crash. Wonder what's giving me my offensive buff. After a loud crash, the queen broke out of her cell. When she howled, I could feel the blood inside me was responding to her call. Because I have 5 stacks of offense right now, but I don't know where they came from. Oh, you're gonna be hard. Yeah, of course you are. Steals weapon. Wait, but what about the other way? Is it blocked? Yeah, I guess it's blocked now. While experiment blood experiments record 00. In the early alchemy experiments, we studied an innumerable number of methods to dispose of the waste produced by vile blood. But it is highly contagious, and no means of mixing, burying, or even burning can ever completely eliminate its toxicity. Stop spawning. Just steal health off them. Not full health. I'm not full health. God, these things are annoying. Oh, you gotta be strong, right? It's just running at me. Oh, you are strong. God, can we fight somewhere, like, not here? You're not strong, okay. At least you can kill them while they're spawning. But they're still annoying. Okay, so what did I want to take off? This. Because something's giving me my 5 stacks of offensive buff, and I'm not sure what it is. Is it deflect? It's not deflect. It's not any of these, from what I can tell. Dead, it's feather. What is it? Claw? Yeah, okay. So I just get a lot of stacks from Claw. Like, I can just get energy. Or, not even energy. I can go for this. And then have 2 plague weapons. Which means I can stack this. And then I can stack this. and I can upgrade potions. So if I use this now, I can swap to this once I get enough energy. Now I can heal. Ouch. Then I can put this back up. Who's shooting me? Over there? Derivative Research 01. In the early injection experiments, we learned that mixing vile and pure blood will produce uncontrollable results, like the blood-red crystals that grow in Experiment 01's body. Obviously, besides pure blood's ability to strengthen biological properties, it's clear that appropriate levels of vile blood can increase the strengthening effect to an even higher degree, so long as we discover the correct dosage and injection sequence. Wow, that's not gonna even reach him. Get down here. Wow. Ugh. Ugh. I can kill this guy. Bellblood Experiment Record 03. In addition to the organisms mentioned previously, we have discovered something in the underground laboratory which is surprisingly resistant to vile blood, a worm-like creature down here that can feed on alchemic waste, and furthermore has no traces of vile blood in its fecal matter. An organism as unique as this is certainly worthy of deeper research. God, it's archers. Again. Okay, maybe the shield's not as good as I thought it was gonna be combined with this. The heal is good. The shield is... I don't know. Sure, it blocks damage, but I'm taking 120 or 80 per hit. It's not blocking a lot. Experiment number one, observation report 02. In order to prevent the Hanged Queen from continuing to grow larger, she cannot be fed anything that contains pure or vile blood. Last time, the queen ate a novice researcher, and this clearly caused another growth spurt. Now she's basically as tall as a human. Oh. She grew pretty big then. I wish I could heal off these guys. Oh, another one to use. Derivative Research 02. After the incident, derivatives of a variety of colors and shapes appeared all over the kingdom. Besides the blood-red crystals that we have already seen, cysts and tree whiskers also began to appear. Clearly it is the result of mixing two together, but why it has produced different forms is yet to be known. This should be the end, right? Thank you. I found a way out. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Hermes Fortress. The fortress is Hermes' military stronghold, where two legions are stationed. The first of these are the Knights of Pure Blood, responsible for the security of the realm. The second is the Royal Guard, responsible for the security of the royal capital. Search for the cores. Okay. Okay, so I'm getting rid of the heal then. Or the shield. Oh, I can use a bow now. Can interrupt enemy critical attacks. Dude, bow sounds OP. Oh, dude, what was OP? The bow does decent damage. That's where I just came from. Okay. Have to make sure. This area is definitely reminding me of like Demon Souls, Dark Souls even. Guy is sniping me. Soldier Sachet. The aroma of mint and lavender wafts through out of the soldier sachet, as well as a faint, pungent odor of unclear origin. Can't hit him. God, these archers. Key to top of the fortress. So you're telling me I can't go up here? These archers just make it annoying to walk around. Find a checkpoint already? I'm not gonna sit at this one. Can't even level up even if I wanted to. Oh, this is where I just fell down. Ah, goddammit. Just stop shooting me. That's all you have to do. I'm gonna kill you because you kept shooting at me. Can I open from the side? So there's another checkpoint back there. Gonna get you. That's not him. I could go higher. Where is he? There you are. So was this moss people? Tales of Folk Potion 02. Mix together a variety of high stimulating medicinal ingredients that induce perspiration, for example, garlic, basil, black pepper, cinnamon, mint, etc. to create a potion that warms the body. Guess I have to fall down onto that. Man, I'm lost. I've been here, okay. It's very hard to get my bearings. Everywhere is just very similar to each other. Diary of an Unknown Knight 01. To represent the kingdom on the battlefield is the highest honor. That Hermes' kingdom can stand firm during an epidemic, and even send aid to neighboring kingdoms. It is the greatest proof of its strength and power. Okay, now where? This way? Oh, there was a ladder. Nope, there's the other save. Have I been everywhere back here then? Didn't go this way. This is where it came from. Yeah. I think. A little bit lost. Did I come from here as well? Nope. Area likes to do that thing where the camera just zooms out a little bit. Oh, he's got to be strong, right? He's even got his own music. So he had a key. Seems like it might have been required. I was here before. There was a ladder here? Oh, I was supposed to kick that ladder down. Let's go kick that down now. What about the other way? The other way has all the checkpoints. Notes on Hermes Life Fortress 01. The fortress is composed of many districts and is separated by many layers of castle wall. The outermost layer of the castle wall is used to keep out the enemy. Further inwards is the residential area for the general public. The residential area and the inner fortress are connected by Punishment Plaza, used to execute those who fail to abide by the law, so as to set an example for the masses. I need to clean my controller again. Maybe I should just get a new controller, because it always does this movement thing, where it just kind of, I can't move diagonally properly. Ladder, or let's do ladder. All the archers are up these high ledges. Where is everyone? No one's about. Nobody. Civil Servant's Notebook 01. Since my clerical duties began, I never seen the captain so concerned. I know that Urd, being both the captain of the Royal Guard and the future king, must bear an inconceivable burden. Recently, the number of infected and monsters still has been gradually increasing. Still, the king's birthday celebrations must continue as planned. Add to what's happened in the Sea of Fools, it's no wonder the captain's so distressed. This just goes back, doesn't it? Where am I? Where is this? Hi. Am I? I don't want to open these gates. Do I want to go this way? Climb the ladder, maybe. I was not here before either. I'm just lost. Not you again. Corvus, do you have something you want to ask? Hermes Answer Research Notebook. This is the research that the king requested I carry out. The goal is to speed up the dissemination of the blessing of pure blood. Since this research is top secret, only SME and I know the details and relevant technology. Hermes Answer is complete. The actual effects will be determined by what formula is placed inside. In order to ensure that nothing will occur which cannot be reversed, we are still researching the formula. Giant Puppet's File Core. Magnificent, a masterpiece of masterpieces. Such complicated technology, and for Odor to use it on such a massive structure. Such a pity you destroyed it. I'm simply dying to know how Odor managed to make a lifeless body move like that. Odor's View Score. Odor's understanding of alchemy is absolutely exceptional. Though some say there is a fine line between genius and insanity. But I believe he merely sees the truth, the reality that others cannot comprehend. Looks like I have come to the right place. Hermes Answer Formula Research. The concept behind Hermes Answer is simple. Use the power of the crystals to increase the formula's effectiveness. This will be the final answer to the kingdom's troubles. And will change everything. Corvus, you must be careful with your decisions. And Queen's View Score. Pure and vile blood appear to be polar opposites, but if worldly views are cast aside, they are merely different materials, nothing more. A genuine researcher is able to see past the surface of an object and perceive its true nature. Sound of the Abyss File Core. Well, well. Who would have thought that such interesting results were taking place beneath the garden. Researchers fall in love with their experiments, forgetting that the most unexpected results spring from nature itself. What a shame. I was unable to see nature's reaction to alchemy with my own eyes. Down this way, I guess. You Down here is a path as well. Wait, have I been here? That's a no. God, I'm so lost. Where am I? How did I get here? How do I go back? They also dodge a bit more than regular enemies. Lost? What can I say? There's like so many paths, I don't know where I've been. Okay, this looks like a dead end. Tales of Folk Potions 01. The following medicinal ingredients induce an invigorating memory enhancing effect. Rosemary, fennel, oregano leaves, mint, and thyme. Okay, so that's all that's over here, right? This was a dead end. Administrative order. I read this before, didn't I? Over here, been there. Okay, and I came from this ladder. So we're done here. I did not check out this ladder. I came from... Where did I even come from? Was it this direction? I came from this ladder, okay. And then there's those two doors. So over here, there's a ladder that goes up. Okay, I'm in a place, and I do not recognize. I have not been here because these barrels are not broken. Same with here. This looks familiar for some reason. Well, I somehow made it back here.